very honored today to share the memory for Mr. Stanley Hinge.
今日我覺得好榮幸咧，能夠喺呢度有機會同大家分享吳先生嘅生平。
Regarding about his history, Mr. Wayne Wong already publicly already introduced a lot of them, but I just want to add a little bit more.
吳先生嘅生平咧，阿Wing咧就已經同大家講解咗啦。咁咧，我咧就只想同大家再分享多些少有關於吳先生嘅少少嘅生平。
Presently, I'm the president for the Cleveland Benevolent Association.
咁咧，我就係今年嘅中華會館嘅主席。
Also, I'm the vice president for the Evergreen Apartment.
咁我亦係長青會嗰個副主席。
The reason that I am involved with the ancient organization is all because of Mr. Hinge.
我參加所有嗰啲咁嘅中國嗰啲咁嘅聯會咧，主要都係經過係吳生嘅介紹。
Yeah, he recruited me during the early 90s.
咁啊喺1990年嗰個期間咧，係由於吳生嘅推薦或者係介紹，先至有機會我去參加。
So since then, I've been following his footsteps to continue to serve the Cleveland community.
咁我希望咧就有機會能夠係繼續跟阿吳生嘅步路去一路繼續去做佢應該要做嘅事情。
Also, when Mr. Wong introduced about the Evergreen Building, you missed one thing that we never mentioned about.
咁阿Wing 頭先介紹咗長青會吳生有些少生平嘅。事跡之外咧，有一件事佢係漏咗嘅，我喺度想同你大家補充一下。
During the construction, the budget never including the kitchen in the Evergreen Building.
咁喺長青會嗰個大廈喺建築嘅期間咧，佢嗰個預算咧係冇預算到係起一個廚房喺度嘅。
Because the senior very difficult to go out to have a lunch outside during the winter time.
因為長青會嗰啲老人家咧，喺冬天咧就比較係有啲困難出去出邊去食嘢啦，因為天氣冷啦。
So he himself take out more than 150,000 to build the kitchen and the cafeteria for the senior in the Evergreen Building.
咁啊，吳生咧其實係自己係揞咗15萬出嚟喺長青嗰度係起咗依個廚房啊，同埋個飯堂嘅，係自己揞咗15萬出嚟嘅。
That's why today we can have lunch inside the building, even no matter what kind of weather.
因為吳生咁嘅貢獻咧，所以而家長青會嘅老人家咧有機會喺長青大廈嗰個廚房同埋嗰個飯堂可以安心咁喺度進餐。
Also, one thing very regretfully is he never can see the kitchen the upper part.
咁有非常之遺憾嘅話咧，就係阿吳生咧就冇機會係睇到長青大廈嗰個廚房嗰個飯堂係完全起建完咗，咁佢已經係走咗啦，佢又冇自己親身睇得到佢個完成嘅工程。
And also he have an idea that time willing to put the Asian Cleveland Asian Credit Union to operate to helping the community, but that also cannot be achieved because he passed away.
咁其實咧，吳生咧亦有一個概念，想喺呢個唐人嗰個中心嗰度咧起一個嗰啲信託嘅機構，但係呢個概念咧好可惜，冇辦法可以達成得到。
So today I'm here to honor him and also thank you for Councilman Zhong and also the OCA to organize and help out to get the name recognized and also for the Asian community you can remember forever.
咁啊，今日咧我喺度咧就同佢嚟慶祝，咁啊好多謝阿議員阿Mr. Zhong同埋OCA能夠安排呢一個咁嘅事情，希望大家都可以有大家一齊嚟共享分享阿吳生嗰個值得高興嘅事情。